What is up, guys? Azu Gaming here. Today I have a League of Legends video for you guys. Honestly, I've tried to make this like a billion times, but I couldn't get my recording thing to work. I mean, it worked, but it just wasn't. It was horrible quality. But I think I fixed the settings, so hopefully this looks good. I think I'm gonna post it no matter what, just to get some out there. Looks like I would be facing a Yasuo mid. And it's also like my, I don't know, fifth game Akali. Just got it a couple hours ago, so I don't know. Hopefully it's all good. I'm not like a pro, but I know the basics. Maybe I'll have Vel'Koz actually. I don't know. Yeah, I'll probably have Vel'Koz mid. That will be a lot of fun. I hate Vel'Koz. All he does is just spam his mirror. Sorry, I'm really tired. All he does is like spam his moves and it's gay as balls. But just you know, me, Falco, Bailey, and Vulk Slate are in a party. Ooh, and he has a dope skin. I think I'll start with the extra AP. Dang, I got low base health. I think I added him. Duo top. What? Do they have a jungler? Nope. I'm not sure that was worth. Crap. crap. This Yasuo was pretty good. I'm kind of getting wrecked. That was interesting. I think I'll actually. Oh no, I can't build that first. Just get a little bit of armor. Duo top's gonna suck. Tread lightly.
Another unworthy opponent.
I'm gonna come bot, hopefully pick up some kills. Oh boy. An ally has been traveled slain. The same path. Oh, come on. An ally has been slain.
Hesitation is the seed of defeat.
Dang, this dude's level 7.
Thank you.
Good job.
Tread lightly.
Sorry, I'm kind of bad at commentating and playing. I don't usually do this at all, honestly. So I kind of get distracted. And then I like stop doing what I'm doing. Yeah, I can just do that to you, bruh. There we go, I'm turning it on now. I think I'll take a turret, or at least get some good hits on it. Oh, he could have ulted me. Ooh, good stuff. Well, that was off. I'm off to a pretty good start. What am I? 1-1-2. My beginning game was just pretty bad. Oh crap, shoot. I'm supposed to get a gunblade. Oh well. Understood. kind of want a TP top. Yeah, I got some good bonus magic going.
Agreed. Symmetry in all things. Enemy rampage. Understood.
I think I'll go top and get a kill.
We travel the same path. Tread lightly.
There we go. Get some teamwork up in this. Oh my. Surprising I did that much damage, but you know what? I'll take it. But I think I might build a bloodthirster after this. Or maybe, I don't even know. Get some freaking mega spell vamp going on. Ooh.
travel the same path.
Whew, that was a close one. Oh, that was so dirty.
Another unworthy opponent.
Oh my, why would he go to kill me? Dang, I'm actually not doing too bad. 4-2. It's alright, Master East gets good farm. I'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. That was not very good. Probably could have Zanya'd, but it's alright. Okay. Ooh. Dang, Shyvana going in hard. Uh-oh. Volkazi's so gay. It's like he just goes in, like, just press Q, E, W, and then if they're not dead, he presses the R button. Or does he just hits all four buttons on the keyboard, and whatever happens, happens. Simple as that. Oh crap, that was dumb. Gosh darn it. That's a pretty sweet passive. I didn't even know that I could do that. Thresh is about. He's actually playing a good support. And this is a pretty good game. I mean, we're all doing stuff as a team. I guess he's kind of carrying, but.
Nothing major.
Oh, I better go home. Oh my gosh, she just melts. Uh-oh. I was not paying attention there. I just want to get this thing. Sorry if I do a lot. It seems like I do because I really have nothing else to say. But I kinda. I don't know. Ooh, that's just close. The 5-man gangs. Ooh, Thresh, you're a little off there, bro. Uh-oh.
We travel the same path. Agreed.
Just gonna poke us. Twitch get all those? Might as well grab a Rabadon's. After this, I shall grab a... I think I'll grab a Bloodthirster. That's pretty... I didn't know... What would he even be? Oh, Lux. Such a nice counter item. I almost TP'd top. We're gonna take mid if we all leave. Might as well get some damage on her, I guess. Oh. All good. Dang. Dang, that was a nice pen. I was just smashing the keyboard. Oh, Shyvana. I was not looking there. Dang. I want damage, but I don't. That's what I should build. I'm not sure what to say about that. Should have been able to win. Yeah, that was very dumb. Oh shit, what are you doing? We cannot fight this right now. Dang it. Well, it's a good thing I didn't go in. Gosh darn it. Ooh, I thought I had my W up. Uh-oh. I should have gone in there. That was a really bad play. I kind of watched because I didn't think we were going to win, so I was just kind of waiting it out. Should have done damage, though. That was a really, really bad play on my part. Dang it. Shivan is tanky as balls. Ooh, that grab. Oh my gosh! Gosh darn it. Lux is making me mad. Honestly, like, I'm doing so much damage, I might as well freaking, like, build a Warmog or something after my Trinity Force. Because I don't know. I mean, I just need to be able to stay alive. Oof. Good job, that's what I wanted. Yeah, take this turret, take that inhib. The heck? Oh my. Twilight. Oh no. She is very, very tanky. There we go. What the heck? Twitch! Oh, he melts. I'm gonna build a War Mogs, I die too fast. we go. Oh crap, wrong button. Doesn't even touch her. Do a plus 100 damage, 180 damage. Oh, I thought lasagna's in time. Ooh. ¥5,000 health, holy crap. Might as well just build defensive. Oh my. Oh, Twitch. Oh crap. Oh yeah. There we go. Game. Ended up going 17 and 15. Not terrible. I died quite a bit, though. But it's whatever. Still won. That's what counts. Bang, bang. That's what I'm talking about. And that's what I went. 17, 15, and 18. It's pretty good. Well, I'm just going to honor everybody. Yep. Well, I'm Azu Gaming. I hope you liked the video, and I'm out. Peace.